Oliver turned 4 years old today. What did he get to do? He had to go to the vet. Because they think he might have epilepsy, just like his big brother. But he gets frosty paws. And he got to play fetch with mommy. She said he might just have focal seizures. And if they happen infrequently enough, then we won't have to put him on any medicine. You're a happy guy, aren't you? Look at that good-looking dog. What a good-looking doggie.